Okay, so if you guys are trying to make money on Farm Simulator and you just start playing the game and you don't have enough money to buy more equipments like I am now, I only have $29,000 and the things that I'm trying to buy, not just tractors or equipment, but lands that I'm trying to buy, you know, it's not enough. And basically what I'm trying to get right now, it's actually the fields. You know, I already own 45 and 46, and I'm trying to get, you know, the surrounding ones, like 47, 48, and 49. Later on, I'll see if I can get the 50, you know, number 50 and 52. But as of now, those are the fields that I'm trying to get, but I don't have enough money. So I want to show you guys how to make money without using, you know, cheat codes, or without cheating, actually. I believe if you guys start cheating on Farm Simulator, kind of break the fun of the game. I've been playing since 2015, and then every year when the new games come out, all I was trying to do was become a millionaire without cheating. And I think the fun is working and trying to make your money. Along the way, I want to show you guys more ways to make money quick. But as of now, if you start playing it now and then you don't know how to make money, this is what I want to show you guys. This is all I have right now is the equipment. I have a pickup truck, I have three tractors, I have a harvester, and then, you know, I have a couple of other stuff, which all my money is invested there. And I don't have more money. I only have $29,000, which is not enough to buy another tractor. So here's what I want to show you guys how to do. If you go in the main menu, you're going to see the dollar sign right at the bottom. And then if you look at the very bottom, you know, it says finances. If you look at the very bottom, you're going to see a loan. And then that's where, if you press the square button right there at the bottom, if you look at the left, you're going to see a $5,000 borrow, $5,000. And then the limit is $500,000. You can borrow all the way up to $500,000. So it's basically, you know, an easy way to make money. And then you can repay as you play. And if you play smart, you can repay that quick. So as of now, what I want to do is I want to get $150,000 for now. And that will be enough for me to buy some fields. And then I'll keep playing from that point on. And I will come up with more videos for you guys, showing you guys, you know, more ways to make easy money, but working hard. But see, that's what I have for now, $150,000. I have $179,000, knowing that I could borrow $350 more, but I'm good for now. But this is it for now. That's what I wanted to show you guys, and I'll see you guys on the next one.